Greetings, you let out lounge lizards. Hope you've been having a lovely week out in your garden, entertaining your six visitors, not including babies, so you can have another six babies there as well if you want. The 50th week of the lockdown challenge already. And the subject set us by Baz and Lou is the heart. And we've all got one, haven't we? Sometimes I wonder.
Some of us.
Sometimes I wonder. and I had a... Because we've done a lot of songs with heart in it. We've done Anyone Who Had a Heart and Young Hearts Run Free. This Old Heart of Mine, you know. And I thought, no, I'm going to be stuck this week. And then I remember this one. And I didn't really pick anything very easy. It was recorded... It was recorded by Gene Pitney and was a hit for him in 1967. I was very privileged when I was with the Rainbow People to do four concerts with Gene Pitney. What happened was he was on a tour and Clodagh Rodgers, the singer, dropped out. So our agent, who was actually running the tour, stuck us in as deputies. And I'd never been a big fan of Gene Pitney previously, but I can honestly say I'd never seen anyone so charismatic on stage, and he drew you in, he really drew you in. Well, the day that I did the first concert, I had a dental appointment booked to have all new crowns fitted for the first time. I was just 18, and I had to get the train up to Derby where the show was, the Derby Odeon, and I was sort of smiling with my lovely new Nashers, and Gene Pitney admired them so much that he said when he went back to the States he was going to have his done. He said all this before many times.
Yes.
But he was a really, really, really nice bloke and a really charismatic character, and he had a hit with this song, and then it went on to... got to mention this. It was written by a Bristol boy called Roger Cook and another Bristol boy called Roger Greenaway. And they wrote You've Got Your Troubles, Saturday Night at the Movies, Talking in Your Sleep. They wrote loads of things.
No, Sitting in the Back Row of the Movies.
Sitting in the Back Row. They also wrote Something Tells Me Something. Things going to happen tonight. Priscilla Black wrote loads and loads of stuff. They won the Ivor Novello Songwriting Award 2 years running. And Roger was from Fish Ponds in Bristol. And he's a local character. We were playing in the Fish Ponds Tavern one night and he just dropped in. And he was a scruffy git and he had a pickup truck outside. But when you're a multimillionaire, you don't really need to bother what sort of car you've got, do you? So there you go. Anyway. It was released again in 1989 with Mark Almond. The two of them did it together, Gene Pitney and Mark Almond. And loads of people have done it. Nick Cave's done it. And Cilla Black's done it, believe it or not. So here's our song for this week. And it's called Something's Gotten Hold of My Heart.
It's Bristolian.
My hearties.
It's Bristolian. Gotten.
Gotten. It's Bristolian. It's gotten, hadn't you?
It's gotten. Well, you cussing back. Nassim. See, that's Arj Cutler. It's a Bristolian. Yeah,
well, Roger wrote it. You know, he knew what he was doing.
In a world that was small,
Kings lived in a time there was peace with no trouble at all. But then you came my way. Changing the gray, changing the blue sky.